Hey, my name is Devansh and I'm from India.
Hi, I'm Abel. I'm from Hungary.
My name is Radu Dragne. I come from Romania.
Hello, I'm Davide. I'm 22 years old from Italy.
Do you know about a course which will help you in understanding the sensors, which are the bridge between the physical realm and the electrical technologies which are driving the whole future?
Are you looking for an international study program that makes you an expert in shaping new technical solutions? Stay tuned for more.
Our program is a personal education program in small groups, and it combines theory and praxis in 7 semesters with 210 ECTS, and it's completely taught in English language.
The DC, the DVC, the result of it's the voltage. So we have the voltage.
Lectures at the Hochschule are held in English, but don't worry, you will have the chance to improve your German up to a C1 level at the Institute of Foreign Languages. Viel Spaß beim Lernen!
The Hochschule offers a lot of courses, in German especially, but also in Spanish or French, let's say. The Erasmus Student Network of Karlsruhe provides a lot of opportunities for you to learn languages. They organize a language cafe especially for this occasion, where you can meet and talk to other people from all over the world and practice your language skills.
In your base study period, you start with some fundamentals in electrical engineering. The main study period means the in-depth education in applied control, robotics, advanced electronics, microelectronics, and other important topics of electrical engineering. What is important that the fifth semester is an internship semester that brings you in contact with industry, and it's completely done in industry. And this gives you the context to your later job market. The bachelor thesis is a scientific work, and this is done also to 100% in industry. Right now, for example, I'm guiding a bachelor thesis which is done at Texas Instruments in Munich.
We learn from the basics of electrical engineering up to the industrial-oriented programming. You will be able to understand the communication technologies, understanding the basic principle of encoding and decoding, and of course, you will be able to play with the robot in our laboratory.
This degree offers you a huge variety of possibilities for your career, starting from your internship. Engineers can work in different departments, such as research and development, creating new technologies. In service, improving and maintaining those existing technologies, or in startups, driving innovation and shaping the future of electronics.
The best thing is that you can learn is to interact with other people from very different cultural upbringings. You can learn about them, their cultures, just through the way they speak, the way they interact with you, the way you handle different issues together.
What I really liked about studying here in Karlsruhe is the fact that the city is both surrounded by nature and industrial companies. Plus, being located at the heart of Europe, you can enjoy traveling in the neighboring European countries. You can do so also with the help of the huge student community, which will help you create unforgettable memories during your studies.
My favorite thing was to go to watch the outdoor cinema during summer at the Schloss Gottesauer. Other than that, there are a lot of student bars in the city. There is a good nightlife for you. And you can also visit a lot of beautiful cities here in the region, like Stuttgart, Strasbourg. You can even go and watch a car race at the Hockenheimring.
Here at the Faculty of Electrical Engineering, we have several support services called learning centers. I'm responsible for the Mathematics Learning Center. As part of this, I offer tutorial lectures on request. I also provide exercises, old exams, and online tests on our ILIAS learning platform. However, I believe the most important support I offer is the daily consultation hours, which I provide online and in person.
and I'm responsible for the Learning Center of Electronics. And here I help students of whole HKA and also the international students to understand the very fundamentals of electronics engineering. The fundamentals are not only important because they build the foundation for the whole bachelor's and master's program, but they can also act as a blueprint for a learning process. So in here the students can learn how to learn.
Schreib dir raus, was gesucht ist. Gegeben und gesucht. Mach das strukturiert, okay?
If you would like to apply to HKR, it depends whether you have an EU school leaving certificate or an international educational background. You find the details to these options online.
Overall, I really liked this study program. It was so important both for my career and my personality. Got curious? Go on the website, check the playlist and drop a comment. Hope to see you in Karlsruhe soon.